Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about Rickets Imaging. Terminology: fail to mineralize cartilage and osteoid at growth plate basis of the image skeleton in setting of low iron concentration. Calcium or phosphorus, lack of phosphate, leading to fail of chondrocyte apoptosis, disruption of endochondral ossification. Most common cause: nutritional vitamin D deficiency. Presentation: classic presentation, upper and lower extremity short status, genu varum, more than genu valgum, metaphyseal swelling, pain, stretcher, scar, cranial tap, frontal bruising, delay closure of anterior frontal, continent, dorsal scoliosis, accentuated lumbar lordosis, rachitic rosary, multiple expanded anterior rib, may be incidentally detected in prolonged neonatal admission, seizure due to hypocalcemia. Demography: peak age for dietary rickets, 3 months to 2 years. Imaging: loss of normal skin dense, well-defined zones of provisional calcification at interface of physis and metaphysis. Metaphyseal coupling, playing and praying with lengthening of adjacent radiolucent all sides of endochondrial bone formation are affected. Most pronounced at long bone metaphysis with greatest linear growth, distal femur, proximal tibia, distal radius. Size of membranous bone growth are less affected. AP radiograph in a young child with rickets, so praying, cupping, and playing of the proximal tibia and fibula metaphysis. This loss of the normally dense, well-defined zone of provisional calcification ZPC that should not be seen at the metaphyseal junction. The radiolucent tibial physis is lengthen the epiphyseal zone of provisional calcification is also lost with poor bony margin definition. AP knee radiograph in a 3-year-old with rickets or typical metaphyseal praying, cupping and splaying, as well as physical lengthening. PA wrist radiograph in this young child with a rickets of spraying, cupping and splaying of variation of every visual metaphysis with no more zone of provisional calcification or loss. Lateral radiograph in a 7-month-old boy with failure to slice or the widen and cupping anterior rib, typical of rachitic rosary. Sagittal CT reconstruction in a 12-year-old boy with ankle pain, so lengthen digital devices with metaphysic coupling and electricity. His finding was present bilaterally at the GPF level. T2FS MR in the same patient, so myofascial lengthening with abnormal hyperintense metaphysis that are partial mineralized. The seen low signal line represent an apparent zone of provisional classification in this patient with nutritional rickets. Treatment. Most rickets respond to vitamin D therapy plus minus calcium. Thank you.